how do we make sure that we play our role in these difficult times? We have our tools. I would say that after the Lisbon Treaty, we do have them. We do have an external service in place. We need to spend the next 5 years to shape our common policy, our common vision, our common strategy. And that is my first task for the next 5 years.